Hello everyone, how are you today? I hope you're very nice and you're enjoying this time with your family. Today I'm making this video because I want you to learn a special word. This special word is adjective. An adjective is a describing word. We can use it to describe the size of something, the shape of something, the color or the numbers of something. For example, look at this. Yummy. This is a banana. What is the color of this banana? This banana is yellow. Can you tell me the shape of this banana? It is curvy, right? It is a little bit curvy. I think it's sweet. What do you think? Do you like a banana? I love it. Okay, look at this. What is this? It is a flower, right? Can you tell me what shape is this flower? Is it square shape or triangle shape? Or is it round shape? Round, right? Nice. And what color is it? Is it yellow? Is it green? Or is it pink? Pink, right? And it has a lot of petals. Now, take a look at this. It is a pen and it has a fruit shape in here. It is a kiwi shape. Yummy. Can you tell me what color is this pen? It is green, right? Very good. And look, it has seeds. We are using adjectives by describing this object. Excellent. Okay, this is what are you going to do today, all right? You are going to walk around your house and you will observe all the objects. You will choose one and you are going to take a picture of it. You will take a picture and you are going to paste it in a paper sheet. And you will use adjectives to describe this object, okay? You can keep it inside your English folder and we're gonna check it when we come back to the school. Bye-bye, I hope you enjoyed this exercise and I miss you so very much, guys. Have a nice day, bye.